And now it's the pajama party. And guess who's back? It's Will and Ben, the band duo. Noticed that you play like that, but you don't have picks, but you have these extraordinarily disgusting long nails. How do you grow them so long?
Well, you have the joy of going to a nail bar and getting acrylics put on.
What?
It's always fun. Yeah.
Yeah. How embarrassing is that, walking into a nail bar?
Yeah, you're the only guy in there, obviously. So you do bring your guitar just to make sure everybody know it's because you're a guitarist. You only get one hand done. It gives you like, it's exactly like if you've got five picks, so you can do five more, you know, five.
Let's see, how strong are they?
Oh, they are unbreakable.
I've actually got natural.
Do you get really sore nail beds from playing?
No. Yes, but what happens is every time you take them off, they pull off a little bit more of your nail every time, so they're pretty
thin. I know that, but it's like the pressure on your nails from playing, or do you just get so used to it?
Yeah.